Next reason, reason number nine is low self-esteem. And low self-esteem and low self-confidence often stopped us from saying no. Because we have low self-esteem, we are afraid to speak up for ourselves. We are afraid to look stupid. And it's easier for us to be quiet and to keep our emotions and feelings inside. If we did not receive a sense of self-worth in our childhood, if our parents did not tell us that we are beautiful and smart, if they did not provide us with a sense of security, then we have low self-esteem and low self-confidence, and we are unable to say no. We are unable to protect our interests and to create healthy boundaries. Our parents told us millions of times, do not be selfish, that we should think about others, and we should not be rude to other people. Most of us probably heard words like, shame on you, don't embarrass me, I don't need your opinion, nobody ask about your opinion, nobody ask what do you think, nobody cares in this situation, what do you want? Like, many of us heard a different variation of those words. So, for many, many years, we have learned to keep our mouths shut, and we live in fear of punishment and shame. That's why we cannot say no. And reason number 10 why people cannot create healthy boundaries is because we don't know what to do when someone is violating our boundaries. This is simple. We don't know what to say. We don't know what words to use, what phrase to use, how to say it, when to say it, and how to react. Even if we know that person is violating our boundaries, even if we know that something is wrong, but how to reply, what to say, we have no idea. That's why we don't say no.